Hi guys, AppleNoobie here, and welcome back to my NBA 2K16 MyGM series. And now we're on the 38th game of the Lakers against the Oklahoma City Thunder. And without further ado, let's pre-game show thingy. Anyway guys, I'm so sorry if this is a very late upload. Supposedly it will be uploaded, if I'm not mistaken, yesterday. But the thing is, a lot of things on my hands. I didn't get a chance to record or something. So that's why I'm trying to upload this tonight, which is Sunday. So hopefully. And by the way, I've seen already the replay of this one. And man, I wanted to crush the Lakers, man. It's so frustrating in a way that they had already had it in the last 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. It's already 110. Lakers, 207 Thunder. Oh, it's so... I thought they had it, man. I thought they had it. But the thing is, of course, Russell Westbrook 10. I don't know. Then it went to 110, 109. Then there was a free throw. And it was already 110 all. Then after the 110 all, there was a 112, I think, or something. Then it goes to 113. All. Then nonetheless, oh yeah, because it was 110 all. Then Clarkson did a 3 points. Is it Clarkson? Yeah, it was Clarkson. Then 113 all. Then man, from the last second, then Kobe had a chance to make it a tie, to go to overtime, to make it 115-0. But man, it should be a foul. That should be a foul. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Nice block there, Hibbert. Come on. I'm open here. There. I hate y'all. And that's basically the story of the Lakers. And by the way, come on. Man. Come on, give me that again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Three straight. Kobe. Oh man, why did I just? I should have got double team, but nonetheless, okay. In the park, and everybody got in on the act. Their bench, oh my god, I should have given it to Hibbert, man, right?
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, the starters were extremely happy to get some rest.
There you go, in your face, Durant. Anyway, yeah, it was supposedly a foul, man. It should, the referee just supposedly just give it to the Lakers at that time, man. Most misses all time from the floor. Oh, come on, another one. Oh, not again. Oh my god, Kobe, I think, has 19 points on this game. No. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Offensive rebounds, man. Yeah, I think it's 19 or 18. Then Clarkson, I think, has also a 19. Williams. Oh, speaking of Williams. Oh my god. Williams was on fire, man. With, I think he was, yep, if I'm not mistaken, his career high. 44 points. 23 points in the fourth quarter. Man, he really lifted up the Lakers. Oh man, that was a good shot, Westbrook. Yeah, speaking of Westbrook, there was a play that they, it was a steal, then I don't know. It was so funny that he was a dunk then. Come on, I'm open. Oh yeah, at last. Good. Yes, Kobe, yep. Yeah, the ball just hit on the rim. That's a good. At least we can say that NBA players still have, still not perfect, and they have their mistakes once in a while. I'm playing now Brown. Okay. Oh my god, how can I guard Durant with Brown, man? Okay. Oh no, that's what I'm... Oh, Rice. Clarkson, push it. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was a freaking short, man. Okay. Oh my god, I'm guarding. This is bad. This is freaking bad. Oh, luckily it's not in. Oh man. Oh my god, I thought this was already a W. I think that's already twice. Already for this week that supposedly they should have won. If the fourth quarter is just 10 minutes. It will be not 12 minutes, because, man. Okay, come on. There's a lot of... Whenever other guards are pulled, Westbrook. Come on. Nonetheless, let's go on a tight defense. Hey, I'm guarding Durant. You should go there, Bass. Oh my god, and just like that. Okay, it's still okay, still okay. It's still the first quarter. World Peace, please! Nice. Oh, by the way, World Peace didn't play in that game. Man, I should have changed the... the roster. No! Luckily. Yep. Oh man, these kind of games really. I don't know. It was a good game nonetheless. Until the last seconds. I thought it would be overtime. If I was the referee at that time, I should have given that foul. I know it's not that a very hard foul or so. Oh man, not again. I really hate this. Come on, NBA 2K16. As much as I wanted to change the sliders, yeah, that's the word I'm looking for, of this gameplay. I don't want to touch anything because these are all in default. Nice. Come on, push it. And the second quarter getting underway. No team gaining an edge. Come on. So far. I'm open. I was just, as you can hear, maybe you can hear me spamming X here to pass it to me. Because basically my controller is just below the... Oh man, what are you? Okay, it's okay, it's okay. So the Thunder 5 right now. The rugged duo of Ibaka and come on, please. Ah, crappity crap, crap. Okay, there we go. Robertson dishes to Augustine. Okay, come on. No. Yeah, that was a nice defense. Very dangerous to leave a guy like that. Come on. Break there for the deep. Come on, guys. Randall kicks to world peace. Connects from all in the tree, man. Okay, let's win for the Lakers, man. Come on. Okay, come on. No, not on my turf. Oh, I hit you. I should have pressed the triangle on the... Anyway, it's a good play nonetheless. Okay, what's the score, by the way? Oh, man. By the way, guys, how are you doing? And I just learned that I got a new one subscriber. Thank you for subscribing. Hope you're gonna stick around. And... okay, come on. Clarkson. It's a great point. Nice! Woohoo! Nice play, Hibbert. That's it. Oh, man. Did you know it's January? The next month it will be the All-Star already? God. I know, April will be so quiet then with me, because there will be no more Lakers, because I definitely, they'll not get in on the... Nice block there! Push it, guys! I'm open! Hibbert! Oh, oh man, come on. I'm guarding you, number two. Oh no. Nice. Push it, Brown. Okay, come on. Smart. Okay. Clarkson. Okay, come on. Six on the shot clock. My bad,
because I was just roaming around. I should be the one. Clarkson, come on, Clarkson.
Oh no, Clarkson, what have you done? So they take
the lead. Oh man. Clarkson? I hate you, man. There was already a nice screen on my part.
Game. Even when it hasn't been the best basketball being played, it sure has been fun to watch.
Brown outside.
Oh, short.
The three.
Crap.
Oklahoma City's gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory.
Nice. Come on, push it. There's still...
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time. No
question. Ah! Clarkson! I was asking for that ball! And just like that, man! And just like that. Oh, we're playing like the Lakers again. In just less than a minute, there, we're ahead, man. Come on, don't stop talking to me. Yeah, turnovers wise, he got 4 against 1. That's a bad play, man. Yeah, and also, what else? Yep, Clarkson, I think, has the third. Oh man. Oh my god. Push it, people. Oh, thank god. Ha. Stretch it out, Kobe. Stretch it out.
You know, big number change.
Come on.
We're talking small dips in a number of categories.
Well, one where he did really fall.
Oh my god. What the fudge, man?
53% shooter, he dropped down to 47.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. I was Kevin Durant. Sorry about that, guys. Last season. I was pressing already the R stick. What the thing is, it will not. When I tried to push it again and again. Oh no! Nice steal! Ah, that was a nice follow defense, Nance. Nonetheless, it was my bad. Blocking foul? Yeah! You should have it now, Durant.
They are getting exposed in terms of their low post defense.
Come on. Come on.
And out of bounds is
the you gotta be kidding me. Come on, defense, guys. Please.
Now it's up to him to take that experience and convert it into
please. Okay. Oh, no. Herbert, that was a good foul nonetheless, but I guess this will push through. Oh, I mean, it will add in now. Okay. Nick Young, you're here. Please be good.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Randall's checked in for
come on, Clarkson, please. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
And it's Russell in for Lou Williams. Here's
oh my god, I'm out. Oh my god, then we're yeah, we're playing like the Lakers now, man. Come on, don't lose hope. This is just the third quarter. Let's do this. Okay, world peace. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'm giving you a screen here. Go.
McGarry's checked in.
Come on, oh, you! I know, I've seen it. No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. That was bad on my part. I know, yeah. Trying to put it and rub it in my face, man.
After he was injured. Which was the safe thing to
okay.
do, and Greg, the right thing to
let's
do.
Let's do
absolutely.
This.
When you have a franchise player
okay, come on.
Back from injury, no need to try
come on.
And get a few more games.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You are the lousiest AI ever. Oh my god. We're scoreless in third quarter. You know that.
Last field goals have come from the paint.
Come on, I'm giving you a screen. Go there,
world
Nick Young.
The screen for Young. Back to world peace. Shot clock at 6.
Oh, I'm so frustrated now that I can't even get in.
Try to return last
oh my god.
Just wouldn't cooperate. And that's when
oh my god. How I wish. Can I just not put this up in YouTube?
Westbrook against Russell.
If
pass to world peace.
Come on.
And the
oh.
And you know, you can feel
The desperation. Yes, we're desperate and I'm frustrated already. I mean, clearly you can see the frustration. Yes. Oh my god, man. Stop rubbing it in my face, Durant. Yeah. Oh my god. I don't know, man. And just like that. Lakers trail by 17. Good, Russell, good. 14-2 run? What the fudge happened? Nice. No, not so wide anymore. Get out of there, Rivertas.
Russell passes to Bryant. The feed to Bass. Lakers working the ball around now. Bass with the screen.
Come on. Off the pick. No good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there. And I'm sure you're.
Come on, Kobe. Let's push it, Kobe. Best of game from the floor, it has. Please. Oh, yeah. Whew. At last. At least we're not zero on the third quarter. Outside Westbrook. Okay, come on, man. Feeds it tomorrow. Top of the key. Oh my god, that it's still. Oh, I just pressed X because I'm so frustrated right now, man. And we're rolling here again. I can feel really the Lakers when they're playing, and it will be like this. Me, a bench player or a starting player. Oh, come on, let's do this, man. The Thunder leading by 14. I know, don't tell me. Right now. I can read. Hey, come on. I'm just guarding us like this. Yeah, Durant. Come on. And Roberson kicks to Cantor. Durant for three. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Even what?
Hard to imagine them losing this game if they can keep shooting like that.
Oh, that was nice. But I was asking for my pass down there. Oh, where's Durant? Get out of there. Oh, still a good. Come on, let's just cut down the lead to 10 or something. To the wing on the or left. Even lower. Robertson, come on, push it.
Looking at Oklahoma City, they took the win in their last game.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get out of my way, everyone. Vance outside, over to the left wing. Come on, man, you're so over the place. Up top, he's covered by Westbrook. From about 19. Come on. Wow. The Thunder leading by 15. Yeah, stop it. Nice. Push it, man. We've made our way through just over a minute and a half. Please. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That was still short. And a foul on the shot. Oh. That's on Ennis Kanter. Man, I hate it, man. Why? And Kobe's sitting down already? God dang it, Brown. Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnovers. Stop. Brown is checked in for Los Angeles. Commentator. Yeah. Beautiful stroke. Oklahoma City's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Who's the you're calling timeout and you're leading? What are you people? You're really just making it longer for my video. Stop it. Okay, let's finish this game now. My god, we're so okay for the. Stop it. Oh my god. No, don't want us to watch the replay, man.
And that's such solid. Fundamental basketball on display.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Even that Hibbert. Use the pick to set up a dunk. And guys, it was a terrific understanding between teams. Oh man, why am I guarding you? You're a center. Yeah, basically that's what happened.
And really, I like the fact that even with the big lead,
come on,
they never coasted.
To me, that's a sign of a really good team, Greg, because you should.
Yeah, stop talking to me like that. And yourself. I know there's an opponent. Come on, Clarkson. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Even you? And stay true to that. And I like that aggressiveness. I hate you all. Do you know that? Kind of attack that they have.
Come on, Durant. Just inside the line. Oh yeah, come on. Almost 20 points. What are you doing there, Brown? Here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Please. Oh, thank God. At least we're not zero in the fourth quarter. Oh, man. Stop it. Oh, my God. Why are you following him? Falling. Okay, you're win 21 while... Oh, by the way, the Lakers after this game, they are now 8. Wins against 30 losses, so yep. And there's no doubt they'll use this as a jumping off point to take another game off them later in the year. At least that's the plan. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Even that one, I can't even hit a open three. What are you? Why are you fouling him, Huertas? There's no way we can. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, Huertas. You're just making it longer. Yeah, 8 wins and 30 losses for the Lakers, and I do hope that they can take the good lottery. Oh, thank you, Young. At least it's not 20 points, less than 20. Is the lead. And so the Thunder now can just we're just crushed during the third quarter, man. Yeah, just leave it. Let it be. Come on! And we lost big time. But nonetheless, it's still... No matter what they threw at him during the second half. I know. I don't want to see. Thank you for... Okay, thank you too for telling us how bad we are. Yeah, Kobe was good just in the first quarter and also Meta World Peace, and after that, zilch. I should not follow the the minutes they played on the box score or something, because basically that's the thing also that will at least in our side here where 22-16, not bad for us, right? Anyway, guys, this is it for me on the 30th episode, and before that you're calling number a happy players on the roster. Ooh, do you have any plans to restore order in locker room? Yes, we're working on it. Okay, good. And as what am I saying earlier? Thanks again for watching, and I do hope to see you again next time. As always, take care and take it easy. Bye-bye.